What happens if the manager won't give you the diamonds?
When you're dealing with a store like this, they're insured up the ass. They're not supposed to give you any resistance whatsoever. If you get a customer or an employee who thinks he's Charles Bronson, take the butt of your gun and smash their nose. Drops him right to the floor. Everyone jumps. He falls down screaming, blood squirts out of his nose. Freaks everybody out. Nobody says fucking shit after that. Now, if it's a manager, that's a different story. The managers know better than to fuck around. So if you get one that's giving you static, he probably thinks he's a real cowboy, so you gotta break that son of a bitch in two. If you wanna know something he won't tell you, cut off one of his fingers. The little one. Then tell him his thumb's next. After that, I'll tell you if he wears ladies' underwear. Let's get a taco.